on the other defenseman in there. Get those loose pucks. Don't just throw them in and let them get them out.
And now right off the draw, Goodrow and Duhaime throw down the mitts. They wanted to go just before we left for commercial break. And this fight went to the ice. They're back up to continue the bout.
Goodrow had a pretty good grab on him right off the beginning. I don't think Duhaime got hit with much, but he did get a few off the helmet. And with those two guys, you know, Goodrow is their most physical forward on that team, and Duhaime constantly, you know, provides that for the Wild. So it's something that, you know, you wouldn't be surprised to see happen. See him bounce right back there, but Goodrow's throwing, but he's not really getting anything up to that point. It looks like, you know, Duhaime just lost balance there. But, you know, that gets the blood going against the Wild, I'm sure, into a more physical mode right now. Both teams have guys that will provide that for your team. So I'd expect this game is going to get more physical as we go along.